क्वेश्चन है सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश 2 ठीक है ग्रामर बुक चैप्टर पेज नंबर 31 एक्सरसाइज 8 अंडरलाइन द प्रोनाउंस यूज्ड इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस एंड राइट द टाइम एट द प्लेस प्रोवाइडेड राइट पीपी फॉर पर्सनल प्रोनाउंस पॉज फॉर पॉसेसिव प्रोनाउंस डीपी फॉर डेमोंस्ट्रेटिव आईपी फॉर इंटरोगेटिव प्रोनाउंस एंड ईपी फॉर एम्फसिस प्रोनाउंस So, objective pronouns means what you learn? Objective pronouns. Me, us, each other. Objective pronouns. First one. Now you are in class 4. You shouldn't use pencil. Now you are in class 4. You shouldn't use pencil. So, you. PP. Personal pronoun. Personal pronoun. You shouldn't use pencil. You personal pronoun. Second one. She got hurt herself. She got hurt herself. So she personal pronoun. She personal pronoun. Herself emphasis in pronoun. Next, what is your program for summer holidays? What? Which? No, interrogative. I. P. Interrogative pronouns. What? Interrogative pronoun. Next, what is your program for summer holidays? You were. Possessive pronoun. That is the best feeling I have ever seen. That is under demonstrative pronoun. That That is the best feeling I have ever seen. I possessive personal pronoun. I personal pronoun. She herself gave me this news. She personal pronoun. She personal pronoun. Herself emphasizing pronoun. mean objective problem. This that color demonstrative pronoun. This the demonstrative pronoun. Next, who is he? Who? Question mark. Interrogative pronoun. I. Who? I he. Next, he. Personal pronoun. Understood, children? Understood? Now you are in class 4. You should use pencil. You is the personal pronoun. You, again you. Personal pronoun. She got herself. She got her herself. She got her herself. So she, personal pronoun. Herself, himself and the emphasizing pronoun. E-P. E-P. Okay. What is your program for summer holidays? What? Question mark, no? Interrogative pronoun. You were, possessive. This is the secret between us. This, that and the demonstrative pronoun.